Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Get Buckets here, and if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. I will be posting a lot of consistent basketball videos on this channel. So yeah, let's run to the video. So we're gonna be talking about Serge Ibaka. Serge Ibaka is a free agent. He's been rumored to go to the Nets, to go to the Lakers. The Lakers want Serge Ibaka, and for this video, we're gonna be talking about Serge Ibaka and the LA Lakers. So, Serge Ibaka won a championship with the Toronto Raptors last year. Kawhi Leonard, he played with Kawhi Leonard. He's an NBA champion. We all know he played with Kevin Durant in the past with the OKC Thunder. We all know that too. So, what does this mean if the Lakers get Serge Ibaka? They can have a star lineup like this. They can have Dennis Schroeder, maybe Avery Bradley, maybe KCP at the 2, and then LeBron at the 3, AD at the 4, and then Ibaka at the 5. So the good thing about this is that AD still gets to play his power forward. He doesn't like playing center that much. And Serge Ibaka, he can shoot the 3-pointer. What separates him from Dwight Howard right now is that Serge Ibaka can shoot the 3-pointer. And that will definitely make the spacing better for the LA Lakers. Because if somebody double teams AD or LeBron James, Dennis Schroeder and Ibaka are going to be open. Instead of it being like Rajon Rondo or Dwight Howard or JaVale McGee, this time it's going to be Dennis Schroeder. So if LeBron gets double team or AD gets double team, he's gonna have Dennis Schroeder and Serge Ibaka to pass the ball to instead of Rajon Rondo and Dwight Howard. So that will definitely help out the team in that way. But Serge Ibaka, we don't know how much money he's gonna ask for. I'm not sure how much money he's gonna ask for. He's 30 something years old, so it's not like he's in his 20s anymore. He's getting up there in age. So I can see the Lakers offering him like a 1-year deal, maybe a 2-year deal with a team option because of next year's free agency. But yeah, Serge Ibaka, I'm not really sure where he's going. Like, he can go to the Nets and play with KD again, but the Nets, like, they have Jared Allen, Nicholas Claxton, they have DeAndre Jordan, so I don't really see him going to the Nets unless if KD really, really wants him that bad. So will the Los Angeles Lakers sign Serge Ibaka in his free agency? In my opinion, they should sign him. Like, he would definitely help out the team. The Lakers recently got Dennis Schroeder. And they still have Kyle Kuzma, which means they can probably trade him for something. I'm not sure what the Lakers are going to do with Kuzma, to be honest. Like, don't be surprised if Kuzma gets traded. But yeah, the Lakers should definitely sign Serge Ibaka. I'm not sure if he's gonna sign with the Lakers. He's gonna have a lottery team that's gonna give him probably more money than the LA Lakers. But if he wants to play with LeBron James, with Anthony Davis, if I was Serge Ibaka, I would never turn that down. I would definitely, like, if they can give me a good amount of money, I would definitely join the Lakers. Not because it's in LA, not because the Lakers, they're a good franchise, but because they have LeBron and AD, which makes your job easier, which makes Serge Ibaka's job easier, not just for him but for LeBron James and Anthony Davis. So if I were him, I would definitely go to the Lakers. And also, I forgot Dennis Schroeder too is there as well, but I would go to the LA Lakers and possibly win another championship next season and be a two-time NBA champion. So if I were him, I would definitely go to the LA Lakers. I'm not sure where he's gonna go to. We don't know yet. He's 30, so it's not like he's 35 like Dwight Howard. Dwight Howard is like 30, yeah, 35. He's gonna turn 35 like in December, I think. But yeah, Serge Ibaka is younger than Dwight Howard, which is another reason why, like, I would rather take him on a team than a Dwight Howard. But yeah, I don't know where Ibaka's gonna go to. Like, I'm not sure if I'd be surprised. If he came to the Lakers, I would be happy as a Laker fan. I wouldn't be that surprised because, like, I would never turn down to play with LeBron James and Anthony Davis, especially if the Lakers can give me the right money. But yeah, Serge Ibaka, LA Lakers, let's see what happens. A lot of crazy trade has happened, like Chris Paul got traded to the Suns. Jrue Holiday got traded to the Bucks. I will be making a video on Jrue Holiday after this one. And then, yeah, more players got traded as well. We don't know what the Pelicans are going to do with Eric Bledsoe and George Hill. They're probably going to trade Bledsoe because he's overpaid. But yeah, if you guys made it all the way to the end of the video, please like this video. If you want to see Serge Ibaka on the LA Lakers, especially Laker fan, I will definitely take him any day. Especially since we already, since we recently got Dennis Schroeder. And yeah, also subscribe for new. Like the video. And I'm out.